our country is so clean and healthy. It's because we have rainy seasons. The water cleans country and flushes out water systems and keeps the trees, animals and people healthy. It's everyone's business to keep our children's face clean. Clean face equals strong eyes.
Ooh, oh my boy. Ooh, oh my girl. Wash it, wash it, wash it. Come on, you both, look after your eyes. Let's do this, do this.
We are Pitjantjara mop, and you from up belly. Singing out loud to keep a Kuru healthy.
Black tongue flips in the red sand. When you go home, wash your face in hands.
There once was a boy who was dirty and smelly, spreading his germs all around the valley. He had a dirty house and he had a dirty face, kept spreading those germs all over the place.
He had broken eyes and a hook out by a nose.
He had a broken tap and a broken hose.
Until one day he got sickness in the eye. When he went hunting, couldn't see the spotlight.
Rabbit, we are. Kangaroo, we are. Emu, we are. Goanna, we are.
He went to the clinic to check his eyes. The boy was lucky, he couldn't go blind.
Wash him face, wash him nose. Wash him hands, wash him clothes. Wash him body, wash him feet. Wash him eyes, wash him teeth.
Up my people, can I get a witness? Let's make Trachoma everybody's business.
Anangu Tjutaku.